Hi guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Basic Korean class. Today we are going to learn three expressions as user. First one, you blew your chance. Hey, you blew your chance. Oh my god, there's no second chance. You blew your chance. How do you say in Korean? 너는 기회를 놓쳤어. 너는 기회를 놓쳤어. 너는 기회를 놓쳤어. 너는, you, 기회, chance. 놓쳤어, lost. So, 너는 기회를 놓쳤어. 너는 기회를 놓쳤어. You blew your chance. You blew your chance. You blew your chance. Okay? 너는 기회를 놓쳤어. 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 Okay. Second one. I can't make heads or tails of it. I can't make heads or tails of it. I can't make heads or tails of it. Okay? So like a, I don't know which one's which. You know, I don't know which one's which. I can't make heads or tails of it. How do you say in Korean? 뭐가 뭔지 분간이 안 간다. 뭐가 뭔지 분간이 안 간다. 뭐가 뭔지 분간이 안 간다. Alright. 뭐가 뭔지. You better memorize as a chunk. 뭐가 뭔지. 뭐가 뭔지. This is heads or tails. Okay, heads or tails. 뭐가 뭔지. Like a, which one's which. 뭐가 뭔지. Simply means which one's which. So, in English, you can translate 뭐가 뭔지 as heads or tails. Okay? 분간이 안 간다. 분간이 안 간다. 분간. 분간, 분간 is like a, you know, distinguish. Distinguish. Distinguish something. 안 간다? I can't. I can't. So, 뭐가 뭔지 분간이 안 간다. 뭐가 뭔지 분간이 안 간다. 뭐가 뭔지 분간이 안 간다. I can't make heads or tails of it. Alright. Third one. I've lost track of John. I've lost track of John. Hey, I don't contact him, you know. There's no phone call, no emails, no SNS. I've lost track of him. I've lost track of John. How do you say in Korean? 존과의 소식이 끊겼어요. 존과의 소식이 끊겼어요. John is like English name John. 과의. 과의 is like a with someone. Someone. So like a, like a Jackson? Jackson과의. Jackson과의 means Jackson. 그죠? Of Jackson. Like a, William? William과의. William과의 is like a, with William. John과의 with John. Jackson과의 with Jackson. William과의 with William. Something like that. 소식. 소식 means news. News. 끊겼어요. 끊겼어요 means stop. Stop. Or lost track. Lost track. So, John과의 소식이 끊겼어요. John과의 소식이 끊겼어요. John과의 소식이 끊겼어요. Means, I've lost track of John. I've lost track of John. What about the, I've lost track of Jackson. How do you say in Korean? Jackson과의 소식이 끊겼어요. Jackson과의 소식이 끊겼어요. What about I've lost track of William? In Korean? William과의 소식이 끊겼어요. William과의 소식이 끊겼어요. Okay, so 소식이 끊겼어요. 소식이 끊겼어요 means lost track. Lost track. Lost track. Okay. Very easy. If you just keep practicing it, Korean will be yours. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time.